Welcome to UNIC Hotel Management Education. Today we are with a new topic, French and culinary terms used in food and beverage department. French and culinary terms. This topic will help you understand the culinary terms often used. Write French names of the ingredients and identify their gender. Write the menu in French. French and culinary terms. Catering professionals and students must have a sound knowledge of the culinary and French terms that are very often found on menu cards and culinary books. Catering professionals should be able to understand the French terms so as to explain the dishes to guests effectively. A working knowledge of French grammar and menu terms also facilitates in compiling the menu. The following are some culinary and French terms. À la, in the style of. For example, à la française, which means dishes prepared in French style, and à l'anglaise, which means dishes prepared in English style. À la broche, roasted on a spit. À la diable, highly seasoned dish. Aiguillette, long thin slice of cooked meat cut from the breast. Au bleu, method of preparing freshwater fish, especially trout, in a court bouillon which gives a blue tinge. Ballotine, boned and stuffed leg of poultry. The accents used in French are equals acute accent, equals grave accent, equals circumflex accent. Cédille equals cédille, sigil. It is placed under the letter C when followed by A, O, and U to get the sound of S. Diéresis equals diéresis, accent tréma. French nouns are either masculine or feminine, and there is no neutral gender in French. 1. Should be able to differentiate between masculine and feminine nouns, which is most essential for writing without any mistake. French nouns are either masculine or feminine, and there is no neutral gender in French. 1. Should the gender of nouns, which is essential for writing without any mistake. Indefinite article. Un. Un equals a, an. Un is placed before masculine singular and un is placed before feminine singular. For example, un crab equals a crab, un sol equals a sol. The plural of un and un is des. For example, des crabs equals crabs, des sols equals sols. Definite article. La. La the. L. La equals before masculine singular, la melon equals the melon. La equals before feminine singular, la pêche equals the peach. L equals before masculine and feminine singular nouns starting with vowel or H mute. For example, L avocat. The plural for la, la, and L is lay. For example, lay melons, lay pêches, lay avocats, lay oranges, lay hiles. French and culinary terms. Culinary verbs and their uses. The following are the sum of the terms found on the menu, which refer to a specific food item. Dewberry, cauliflower. Clamart, peas. Doria, cucumber. Lyonnaise, onion. Washington, maize. Singapore, pineapple. Normandy, apple. French and English equivalents. Points to remember. Food and beverage professionals should have a working knowledge of French to understand and write the menu without error. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, please like, share, comment, and do not forget to subscribe my channel so that you will not miss any of my videos.